What do you think AIM's hiding out there?
Something that needs a whole lot of energy. We haven't seen readings like these since A-Day. Except...
what?
Except for the space station. What they did to me wasn't cheap.
Oh, right. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Whatever AIM's up to, we'll stop them.
This is as close as we can get you for the moment. Electrical readings are interfering with the Quinjet's navigation. You'll have to make your way to the facility on foot.
Stay on high alert. We know AIM's around here somewhere.
I'll need AIM's entry codes to get you past security. Marking a target on your radar.
Really not a fan of surprises.
We know, Ned.
Maybe it'll be something that won't shoot everyone in the face this time.
Like a pool!
Now that I'd like to see.
Every evil corporation needs a rec center, right?
I wish I had your imagination.
Detecting an equipment bunker nearby.
Could be worth checking out.
What if this is a trap?
Be prepared for anything. Then you won't be surprised.
Oh, cool. That's comforting.
How about we surprise them for a change?
Watch your sightlines. That thing's got cannon.
Should be a terminal near the entrance to that tunnel. I'll be able to access the security systems from there.
This must be it.
How is AIM hiding all this?
Good question.
Remember, be ready for anything.
Enemies! One less to worry about. They do not stand a chance.
That sounded like a bad
hmm. A hmm can not be inherently good or bad.
It
appears so.
Get that door open.
Right away, Captain.
Jarvis, anything showing up on your scanners?
One moment. I was able to create a rough layout based on our power readings.
I don't know how they managed to keep this place off the books. I was undercover for years. I should have seen something.
Seems Monica had plenty of things to hide, even from her own employees.
Scans show the power current is being channeled into a single room.
That'll be it, right?
Point the way, Jarvis.
Whoa, what is all this stuff?
Ghost from the past.
Remnants of Dr. Rappaccini's experiments on Tarleton.
And she turned him into MODOK.
Do you think she knew what he'd become?
She had to. I can't see her taking a risk like that. Monica always knew exactly what she was doing.
Those energy pulses originated in the next room.
Get ready!
MODOK!
Avengers.
Oh, no.
Not again! We have to stop it!
No unauthorized personnel in the extraction lab. It's unsafe.
The transformers are feeding into the central chamber. Disconnecting them should shut it down.
Target those transformers!
Yeah.
Enough!
Bless you. My power is not
prevail. haven't beaten me.
Is that...
Hold your ground!
Modok.
Hello, Monica.
Back to first names, are we? George.
Brace yourself!
That's not good.
Modok is back? And helping Monica? After everything she did to him?
Maybe he's forgiven her? Or she brainwashed him again? I don't know which is worse.
Either way, we still have to deal with both of them, if we can find them again.
We will. I'm sure of it.